a middle-aged man presented with a hematoma of the face and neck following plastic reconstructive surgery. Clinically, deviation of the larynx and trachea were noted. On preoperative endoscopic airway evaluation, a midline path to the larynx was appreciated with minimal deviation. The patient was brought to the operating room, pre-oxygenated, and underwent routine induction of anesthesia with intubation using a video laryngoscope.